Because I say so. Pina, can you say the emotional... emotional damage?